Special K to design your plan today.
Now, your local on the 8s.
The story we are continuing to monitor tonight is U.S. Air Flight 1549 that made an emergency landing in the Hudson River this afternoon. Early indications are that the plane lost power after hitting a flock of geese, and then 3 minutes after that encounter, the plane crash landed in 40-degree water.